On the night of July 31st, 1975, Gacy had the house to himself and invited over one of his young employees. 16-year-old John Butkovich had worked for Gacy for nearly a year. First, on the pretext of doing a magic trick, he coaxed the boy into slipping on a pair of handcuffs.
And he says, "What's the trick to this? I can't get these things off." And at that time, Gacy went in his pocket and grabbed the key to the handcuffs and says, "The trick is, you have to have the key."
Then, with his victim gagged by his own underwear, the sexual torture began. Afterwards, Gacy looped a rope around the teenager's neck, then slid a stick between the knots.
It's in a tourniquet, so it's cut off the air. So if you're going to kill somebody, you just put it on their neck and twist it three times or four times or whatever until the person stopped moving.
He removed the handcuffs and disposed of the body. Crawlspace under his house.